So the guy over here is a rock hyrax. The rock hyrax is a relative of the elephant. Elephant, and they're called rock hyraxes because they live on rocky areas, and they have special feet that can climb onto smooth rocks in the mountains of Kilimanjaro. And their predators are eagles and leopards. Birds. Rock hyraxes are African natives.